Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel again, General Technology Knowledge. Today I would like to show and share about how to copy the FC of analog input scaling to show the value of the device hopper on the HMI. Okay. In the previous video, we already learned about how to create the FC. It means that function for only one hopper of powder. And we already simulation for show the level of hopper on the HMI. So today I will show how to copy the FC. Yes. From the library that we already created, or we can just copy and paste and then revise the address, and we can use another hoppers. Okay. So let's go to our software to create or copy both mesh schematic manager or WinCC flexible. So let's go. So first open Schematic Manager, and I will use the existing project that we already learned in the previous video. So first open simulation. Yes. And then go to run. Yes, the CPU. For copy this FC, let's go to OB1. Yes. And here is the previous video of hopper number 1. So I will insert one more network for hopper number 2. So I can copy this one and then paste an example hopper number 2. The rank from 0 to example 50 tons. Yes. So we have two ways for a copy. The first one, we can right click, copy and paste. And the second one, we can go to FC and then go here, drag and drop. Yes. We can do like this. So this one, I will start from PIW 802. Yes. Because it is the integer also to compare with our hardware configuration. Let's see here. Yes. 806 until 9. Okay. So rank 0 to 50 tons example. So 50.0, 0.0, and here is the output real. So I can start from MD 160.04. Yes. Okay. And for hopper number 2, I can insert one more, sorry, number 3, one more network, and then copy from here. Yes. Hopper number 3, example 0 to 80 tons. Yes. And I can copy like this. So right click, copy, and right click and paste, and only change this one to 4, this one to 80.0, and here 4, it means that H. Yes. And for hopper number 4, we can right click and then insert network and then go to copy and paste. Yes. And just change this one to 6. Yes. And this one for command. So we can level hopper number 4. Yes. This one, level hopper number 3. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, alright. And example 0 to 100 times. Yes. So I will change this one to 100.0. Yes. And this one should be plus 4, right? So plus 4, 1, 2, right? So 16, 1, 2. Yes. Okay. 4, 8, 0, 4, yeah, 8, and 12. Okay, correct. So save our project and then download to simulation and then run. Yes, and then go to run the CPU. Yes. What's wrong? I will clear and then download again. Maybe have something wrong. MD0, yes, 6, 4, 8. Okay, let me download all this block to the CPU again. Yes. Let me clear and then run again. And then download all this block to the CPU again. Yes. Okay, good. So we can online and then run. Yes. Okay. So if we would like to simulation like this, example this one PIW 802, right? So if I use fly, yes, integer. So if I adjust, let's see here. Yes, the value is vary. Yes. Okay, one more for PIW 804, and go to slide integer also. Yes, let's see here, the value is vary also. And for the last one, PIW 806. Yes, then I will adjust. Yeah, let's see, the value is vary also. Okay, so we need to show this level to the hopper on HMI, right? So let's go to our software WinCC Flexible to create the screen for show the hopper. Yes, so let's open WinCC Flexible 2008 page 5, then open the existing project that we already learned in the previous video. Okay, I will create hopper 1 again. Yes. So add the screen. Okay, for hopper 1. Yes. We can also use another tank or hopper that we want. Yes. Example, I use this hopper, yes, like this. Yes, and copy for hopper. Yes, maybe smaller than this. Yes, because I would like to use only one screen for this hopper. So we can adjust a little bit, yes, somehow like this. Yes. Okay, like this. So hopper 1, hopper 2, hopper 3, and hopper 4, yes. So I will use the object, yeah, for bar. Yes. And we can use like this. Again. Okay. Like this. For hopper number 1, yes. And we can copy, yes. Shift and control and then drag and drop the mouse for copy, yes. Otherwise it not be the same. So for hopper number 1, let's see the rank, yes. Hopper number 1, 0 to 150 tons, right? So let's change the scale to 150 tons. And change color a little bit. Example, the color of hopper to be red, or this one, yes. This one rank from 0 to, let me check, 50 ton, right? So 0 to 50 ton, let's go to general, change to 50. Yes, and change the color of the field. Example, this color. And one more for hopper number 3. 0 to 800, sorry, 0 to 80 tons. So 0 to 80 tons. Yes. And example, change to this color. Yes. And the last one, 0 to 100 tons, yes. So that's correct, no need to change. I just change the, this one to this color, yes. So hopper 1, hopper 2, hopper 3, and hopper 4, we already change the color or insert the bar for show. So I need to choose the value also, yes, show the value. Okay, so go to the text. I will adjust a little bit to be 9, some point for font, and then go to general, and this one should be like this, and it is the output. And we need to change the property. Example, I change to the green for text, and for background I change to red, yes. And one more for the unit, right? So example, tons. So I can use this one. Change color a little bit to be yellow, yes. Or blue, yes. We can change or design the style that we want. Yes. So here I can copy, drag and drop for copy, one more for copy, one more for copy. Okay, like this. So this one should be 100, right? So rank 0 to 100. This one should be like this. Yes, because the full scale only 50, and this one should be like this also. Yes, then we can save and then insert the text to this one. So before insert the text, let's go to text. Yes, this one I will rename to be a hopper screen. Yes, and then go to the text. So we need to create the hopper one, right? So hopper one, it is the real at that time, and start from MD 1600, right? So 1600 MD 1600, yes, for hopper one, level of hopper one. So I can copy to another hopper, yes, and paste. Hopper two, yes, four, right? This one two, yes, one more, paste. Hopper number three, right? So eight, right? And then this one, three, and the last one, copy and paste, and change the name to be hopper number four, and this one should be 12, this one should be four, right? Okay, good. So let's go to here and then choose the text one by one for the screen. So this one should be a hopper, yes, number one. This one should be a hopper number one also for a process. This one should be hopper number two. And this one should be hopper number two also, yes. This one should be hopper number three. Yes. This one hopper number three also. The last one hopper number four. Yes. So hopper number four. This one should be hopper number four also. Okay. So that's also save our program and then use the simulation. But before simulation, I will call the screen name hopper. Yes. Yes. I will call the screen name hopper. Yes. So let's go to click event. Yes. So we can write hopper, okay, and then we can save, and then simulation again, yes, and then call the screen hopper, yes, okay. So right now we can simulation, yes. Let's go to here and then go to simulation. So I can adjust this one. Yes. Let's see. It will adjust also. Yes. To be maximum. Yes. This one also for hopper number two. Yeah. Can adjust. Hopper number three. We also can adjust. Yes. Okay. So this is an instruction how to copy the FC or function that we already created. Example, analog scaling. So we can copy and paste to use for another scaling that we want. So I hope this video is very helpful for you. Yes. And if I have another mistake, I would like to say sorry. Yes. And I would like to request all of you to like, share, and subscribe my video also to get more notification and more new videos that I will create step by step. So in this time, I would like to say thank you very much again, and see you next videos. Bye bye.